How does the internet always seem to know what I like? Who's making these decisions for me?
I am. Sorry, let me introduce myself. I'm an algorithm. I live behind the screen, and I can explain how it all works. Follow me. Welcome to my home.
Algorithms like me are made by people like you. Human programmers give me instructions by writing code, and then we become programs. Millions of us exist almost everywhere you look. Can you believe it?
Okay, but how come you know what I like?
Great question. When you watch, search, like, or share online, you create something called data. Algorithms use data to make connections about you and the things you enjoy. We find patterns in your data and then show you stuff we think you'll care about. Voila! Sometimes there are mistakes in my code, though, and I might suggest things you don't like or that upset you. But hey, if you understand how algorithms work, you'll have the power to make your own decisions.
Cool. I didn't realize my choices matter more than yours. But wait, there's got to be more to it than that, right?